Johnson, number 15, forgotten. Deep for the Tartars. Justin Baker kicking off Fort Redondo. Regatto on the return. Stand up to number 22, Ryan Young. Caden Telesick in on the second half. Young again with the ball. Tackled by number 24. Ron Sutton. Doing the defensive work. Hand off to number 5, Jake Silverman. Carries the ball out to about the 41. Philip Dragato, the ball carrier. Malachi Johnson, the ball carrier. Whistles blow the play dead. Penalty flags thrown.
Student section.
Offsides indicated against Redondo. 5-yard penalty moves the ball into Seahawks territory. Gives Torrance first and 10. Johnson. Johnson again with the ball. Official timeout on the field.
Thank you.
Hand off to number 5, Jake Silver.
Fight number 5.
5, Jake Silverman with a pass completion. Young, the ball carrier. Tellison with the tackle. Brings us to the end of the first quarter play. No score on the board. Redondo Football would like to thank its corporate
quarterback Christian Huck. Complete to Bobby Shaw. Touchdown, Seahawks. Justin Baker, out of the hold of Bobby Shaw, kicks the point after touchdown. 6 minutes, 12 seconds remaining in the first half of play. Justin Baker kicking off. Philip Dragato on the return. Tackled by number 30, Easton Allison. Hand off to Ryan Young. Called by Torres. cut. Complete to number 7, Nate Stuyvesant. 5-6.
Down.
give the tackler. Penalty flag off the field. saw the intended receiver on the incomplete pass.
Silverman with the catch.
kicks the ball at the 20. Into the end zone. Kickoff carries into the end zone. Official signal touchback. Bring it to the 20. First down, Redondo. Caught by Bobby Shaw. First and 10. Hand off to Roman Brown. Pass from quarterback Hunt. Philip Dorado lined up deep for Torrance. Hunt by Ballard. Loose ball on the punt, covered up by the Seahawks. Stuyvesant carries the ball into the end zone. Touchdown, Seahawks.
Shaw completes the point after touchdown. 7:49 remains in the contest. For a pregame mixer at the Alumni House on campus down by the Science Building, will be held for 5 minutes at the Alumni House, 5 to 7 p.m. Interception by the
interception.
That's Cadence Turner on the interception. Oh. on the play. Brown, the ball carrier. Penalty flag thrown. Illegal substitution against Redondo. Seahawks call timeout. pass into the end zone for Stuyvesant, lands in incomplete. Quarterback Connor Sheary carried the ball. Pass complete to Kevin Johnson. Caught by number 5, Jake Silverman. Called by Torrance. The first timeout of the second half.
Hey, who wants a shirt? Who wants a shirt? Put your hands up! Put your hands up!
Whistles blow the play dead. False start against the Tartars. 5 yard pin. Loose ball on the snap. Jake Silverman with pass into the end zone, lands in. To the end of tonight's contest, the final score, Redondo 17, Torrance 3. And thank you for coming out this evening. 7 o'clock kickoff against El Segundo Eagles. Good night.